If you record your name and reason for calling, I'll see if this person is available.
Call screening automatically picks up calls from unknown numbers without disturbing you. After the caller provides their name and purpose for their call, your iPhone rings and plays their message, if you decide to answer or not. This is not turned on by default, so you must manually enable it. Navigate to my settings icon. From here, I'm going to scroll down to under apps. I can simply search. I will select phone. Scroll down to where I see screen unknown callers. You'll notice by default, it is never on. I am going to select ask reason for calling. From here, you will notice that calls from unsaved numbers will be asked for more information before your iPhone rings, and you will be notified who is on the other line to choose whether to answer or not. Now that I've turned on call screening in iOS 26, let's see what this looks like both on my end and on the unknown caller's end.
Hi, if you record your name and reason for calling, I'll see if this person is available.
Hi, this is Being Classy, looking for Jessica Alexander to talk about a business item.
Thanks. Please stay on the line.
I hope this video was useful for you. If it was, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on social media to stay connected. I'll catch you in the next video.